A little free library is a neighborhood book exchange where everyone's invited to take a book or leave a book. Todd H. Boll built the first one in 2009. He then founded a nonprofit with the goal of inspiring readers and strengthening communities by fostering little free libraries around the world. Anyone can start a little library, including you. Either build your own and register it, or buy a kit or pre-built library from littlefreelibrary.org.